how to remove admin on your Facebook page. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Sky Tech Studio. And today's guide video, guys, I'll show you how you can remove anyone as an admin from your Facebook page. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. But so not to do that, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same thing on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Facebook app on your device and then tap on this menu button at the bottom right. And then go ahead and tap on this gear icon at the top. And once you're here inside the settings, just go ahead and tap on page settings right here. And then from this page, you just need to scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see new pages experience. And the first option will come up here, the page access. Go ahead and tap on that. And once you tap on that, you actually will get to see all the admins inside the people with Facebook access right here. So here as you can see, I have two admins on this group. So let's say I just want to remove the second person from here. So now to do this, just go ahead and tap on this three dot line beside the profile. And then you'll get to see the option remove from the page. You just need to tap on that. And it will ask you for your Facebook password. So just go ahead and enter the password right here. And then go ahead and tap on confirm right here. And the admin will be removed from the page. So guys, this is how you can remove any admins from your Facebook page. Hope you find this super helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.